We are the only four-year bachelor's degree program in the country in HVAC.
Ferris is a little bit different than many schools in that we have many different laboratories.
I chose Ferris because I first actually looked around at a couple different schools. We came out here, me and my dad, and we just saw the lab and everything, and we were just blown away. It just blew the other schools out of the park.
We're teaching real-world applications, not just the engineering of how things work and the science and the math, but how do you use it?
What really sets our students apart is the fact that they are able to perform as soon as they hit the job market. The reason for that is that our classes are practical application classes.
The products that we use here are top of the line and right what we'll see in the industry. I come out of here, go to a job site, and I see the exact same air handler.
At Ferris, we're lucky enough that our industry donates large pieces of equipment as well as smaller pieces, so our students see equipment both from the small residential market to a larger commercial and industrial market.
On the two-year program, the labs, it's maybe 12 kids per teacher, and each kid gets his own unit.
And that's the cool part about Ferris and having all these great labs and equipment, that you learn it and then you get to do it in the field, in a field type situation.
I chose Ferris for HVAC because it's the best one for the two-year and the four-year, basically the nation. It's the only one that has a full four-year degree.
Instead of just learning the theory out of the book, they're applying what they learn as they troubleshoot and work with these systems. They can perform when they hit the job market. They have the practical skills that employers look for.
And our students learn how to program, and they learn how to check out electronic control systems.
We focus on the kinds of skills that students are going to need as graduates in the employment area. We're looking for the things that they would be doing on their job.
One of the best things we have is our internship program that our students have to take between their junior and senior years.
Internships are a really good way for our students to get a taste of, or that viewpoint, that window of what is our industry.
My internship in Minnesota, I started project management. Project management went great. That internship really helped me there.
Many times they get full-time job offers. About 60% of our students end up getting full-time employment with wherever they intern.
That real-world internship and that real-world experience is something that we just can't duplicate here in the labs at Ferris.
I plan on basically starting with a HVAC company in the city.
One of the best features of the program as well is the placement rate. This is an industry that is kind of economy proof.
When we go to the job fair, we will see clearly more employers looking specifically for Ferris HVAC students.
In some cases, we see that the company wants the student back enough that they offer them a position before their senior year, so they know that they have a place to go.
Quite frequently, we'll put together exercises that they can use as part of their resume package. And so when an employer asks, what have you been doing in temperature controls, for instance, they've got a submittal package that they can use that shows some of the engineering that they've been working on.
We really try to work with them so their interviewing skills work out better. The way they communicate is a little bit more professional.
About 60% of our students that get a bachelor's degree are transfer students.
It's pretty interesting because they have varied backgrounds.
For HVAC, things that set Ferris apart would be the teacher relationship here. Been to other colleges, the teachers here care more about you. They're not here because they have to be, they're here because they want to be.
It's small. I feel like it's a community here. Like, it's a whole HVAC community. Everyone looks out for each other and kind of cares about each other.
We spend a lot of time with our students. Most of our classes have a minimum of 1 3-hour lab per week. And in that time, you get to know someone pretty well. And we know the students pretty well.
Every student that I have this semester, I know first name, last name.
We go hang out with our professors. We go bowling with them a couple times.
I think the teachers are great. They've all been in the field, have tons of experience.
I always tell my graduates, I'd love to have you come back and talk about your job, talk about your employer, talk about the things you've been working on. You know, I'll open up the floor to them, and that does happen. We get one or two students a year that'll come back as either employers that are interviewing or that are just in town and they want to stop and talk to the students.
We've got some real serious success stories that have come out of our program.
If you're interested in applying to the HVAC program here at Ferris, I would encourage you to go to ferris.edu/HVACR.
I just feel like that I'm at the best place for my education.